going, yes. So maybe a little bit of that. But y'all, I just feel compelled to share one of my favorite scripture verses. And it says, O Lord, our Lord, how excellent is thy name in all the earth, who has set thy glory above the heavens, out of the mouths of babes and sucklings, as thou art being strength because of thine enemies, that thou mightest still the enemy and the avenger. When I consider the heavens, the works of thy fingers, the moon and the stars which thou hast ordained, what is man that thou art mindful of him, or the son of man that thou art mindful of him? For thou hast made him a little lower than the angels, and hast crowned him with glory and honor. Thou hast given him dominion over the works of thine hands, and hast put all things under his feet, all sheep and oxen, yea, the beasts of the field, the fowl of the air, the fish of the sea, and whatsoever passeth through the path of the sea. So, O Lord, how excellent is thy name in all the earth. Amen. Quien le mostró es poder hasta la noche la luna y con palabras puede frenar la estrella fugaz. Yo sé que viviré de nuevo. Yo sé que gentle.